before he passed out.
Nice.
Seems like a possible hotel.
Airway's clear, but he's still having trouble breathing. BP's high, 180 over 90, pulse 65. No sign of blood loss at the scene.
No sign of suspicion. Alright, CT. Thank you for now. We'll run you. You are young.
Think the paramedic said he'd taken aspirin for a headache.
That increases the chance of internal bleeding. Is there any space for him down at ICU?
I'll speak to Sandra down on 6B, see if she can make some space for him.
He's coming around.
We're probably looking at that exit door from at home. Any news of the bell?
Still not heard back from Sandra.
Call her again.
He's going into VTEC.
Fine, get me a VTEC.
Thank you.
know, sometimes I get so consumed in my paranoia. Find it hard to believe that the whole world doesn't stop for a second and suffer with me.